Welcome everybody back to Let's Play The Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess. Cole here with you, and this play is brought to you by MerchGames.ca. Oh god, no. Wait, can I destroy these with the ball and chain? No. Alright, Frosia. As long as that goes behind, one at a time. I don't know, I think half heart was taken from me. Why don't I try to get one at a time? Come towards me. I got 4 out of 9 out of the way. Ow. Okay. 5. And I got 3 more coming after me. Watch. Oh my god. That hurt. How am I in between them all? Okay. Nope. I got another one. And now here's the other one. No? Any healing items down here? Probably not. Deal. Do you love this weapon? Oh! Okay. But the Pokemon has come to me. Or Bob, whatever you want to call him. As for the Deku's, I didn't let them guys be. Like, you guys won't run to me, what? Trying to have protection of a freaking plane? Plant's not gonna protect you. That one took a bite out of me. I have fish off. I think there's like 2 more of you guys. Don't think you need to do that. Okay. This next floor's got what? Oh! Archers. Archers and dino folks. Okay. You know what? This archers is probably gonna get me the most. Don't be saving your friend out there. Three of them still left? I'm gonna have to heal up. That's my second healing item gone. Oh boy. This whole room, just in case it's not okay. Bring it! We're going after you now. Come on. It wasn't you guys I wanted. Why are you protecting it? Okay. Helm split. One's down. Another one's down. No, you don't. I see what you're doing. Okay. Now that the troubles are out of the way. We got you. Might have, yeah, that's not even all 60 of them. Oh, really? I'm sick and tired of their stuff. Oh, and they can pin me off from there. How can I go back? I think this is fair enough. What I see is the other one, right? Okay, we've gone too far. Right between the eyes. So is there a third one? I think there was. We got five of them. Surprise attacking one, at least. Think so. I surprise tech one, I got him. After. Oh, that worked. That works a lot well. Two left and Why didn't I use this before? This is where the tricky part comes in. Maybe I can lure that choo-choo over me instead. Do you just... Now. Well, strike's not gonna do you guys any good. I've never figured it out until now. Invisible enemies. Best I go wolf for this. Shit! Get off! Oh, you were gonna hit me anyway, weren't you? Bastard. Screw you! You can't reach. Come on. Three hertz left. Okay. The magic armor. No. See, that's what it does. Better take it off though. Oh, come on! Bull! I call bull! I don't know what floor I'm on, but I'm not gonna die now. Not gonna die now. As far as reach me down here. Yep! And they're attacking me. Left, right, and center. The figure rats are attacking me. Oh, you guys don't want to mess with me right now. Full health. Don't even bother. Just stay dead. Crap. Okay. Ow! Okay. I think we're healing items, so... Seriously? Okay, there, one down. I couldn't even see it. Now that I got you in my sights, though. Get back up in the air. There we go. Keep the helms, keep the other guy at bay. As long as I can stay away from the iron knuckle, we're fine. Okay, now it's you. Wow, I actually totally dominated you. For the most part. Oh, wait. Oh, guess what you wanted me to do? Okay. Hey, then. No, didn't work that time. Okay, now it works. Because I know what the last floor is going to be. And I think it's the next floor. I did well in that battle, besides losing a heart and a half. And the toughest enemies in the game are those iron knuckles. Like, say hello to three of them. I think one is bad enough. I think I hear more coming over. I better try to... Yep! That's right. No. And a third one's coming! Oh god. Because I'm gonna have time and I should be fine. Nope. Okay. I want the third one. Oh, you guys are grouped together! I had a chance to get the helm spreader. But... Oh. Okay. Bomb arrows help. Doubt it. No. Okay. Oh my god. Are these guys gonna be the ones to kill me? What? No. Ugh. The two come together. The thing I didn't want to happen happened. Why? The strategy didn't work. Nope. No! Get out of position. Trying to feed this guy and they group together. That's the worst. How can you separate three of them when... Okay, I knocked off something off another guy. Helm splitter now. Oh, come on! How dare you block that? I performed it admirably. Okay. They're gonna block everything out. Helm splitter, that close, is not working. Why don't you knock off some armor off a couple of the other ones, but... Defeat one, I might stand a chance. You guys are too close together! Okay, my only chance, I got... They knock off a lot of rupees when you get hit. Come on! This is bullshit! Finally. Get the one. I can get the one. I just dealt with two earlier. No! Got him! He's dead! One down! Yeah, like, this is bull! They recovered! How are you recovering that quickly? Oh my god. Okay, there's another one. It's you I want to focus on now. No, 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 no. Ow! Okay. You two group together now. I think I can get you. You just come up. Come on. Gotcha! Now, it's just you. Okay. Okay, now, get your out of the way. We're down to you. It's just you and me. Gone! Oh. My god. At the last 10 for 25 minutes. 4 hearts left. We are done. We've made it to the bottom. There is not enough alcohol in this world for me right now. You cleared many ordeals. How impressive. In praise of your courage, I will give you this blessing. Damn straight you'll give me it! You got the Great Fairy's Tears. This sacred water contains the Great Fairy's prayers. Oh, don't worry. If I don't need that again, drink this and you'll be able to clear any difficulties that you might encounter ahead. If you ever need my assistance again, visit any spring. Many of the servants cry out for one with powers like yours. You must go back. You have no idea what I need. There, get in a bottle, you. I need one more in a bottle. Come on. Oh, by the way. Nope. Press up. Oh, well, I'll grab you instead. And finally, you. Damn! That was painful. Alright, I'm gonna stop the video here now. In the next video, we are going to take on... I think it's nighttime now. So, I'm gonna try to hunt down that last of the infamous little guys called Poe Spirits. As you see, I got 59. It's called signing up. Peace out, everybody.